Well, it's kind of hard to narrow it down to one issue. I think, generally speaking, people think that the economy is still nowhere near where it should be, and as a result of that, the job situation is not where it should be. Our position globally has suffered as a result of the wars that we've been involved in over in the Mideast. It's kind of hard to say one issue, but I would say domestically, the economy. Well, the strange thing about our particular system is that if it's broken, it's because the people have allowed it to become broken. We are directly responsible for the people who run our government. So if there's something wrong with them, then there's either something wrong with the way we determine who ought to be in office or the criteria we use to select people in office.